The intensive care ventilator is a pretty complicated set of bits, but it breaks down into four key modules, and the heart of the device is the vent box, the ventilator module, and that's what's being manufactured here at Dagenham. The workforce here is fresh too. We've brought them from producing engines and other components into producing life-saving ventilators.
With this virtual reality, when I'm wearing this headset, I can dial into someone else. He can see exactly what I'm seeing. So if we get a problem with a unit, he can guide through some of the troubleshooting.
The benefit of me seeing what he can see is I can directly, on top of his vision, create annotations to guide him to specific areas.
Ford has really risen to the challenge, and that's not just Ford the company, it's Ford the people. Beating inside this company is a very strong heart. Our people have demonstrated that they rise to the challenge and they put lives first.